Three people, one injured after a double decker bus burst on route 313 crash into a tree near military camp outpost at Kalina around 9 a.m. on Saturday due to a mechanic mute. A rash driving case has been filed against bus driver He was taken into custody. The bus was on its way from to suddenly there was
loudly
from the bus and the driver said a bus person. The bus swerved to the right away from the road and hit the wall and then into a tree.
Okay, Yatharth, stop. What is the news? Telania?
Kalina.
Kalina, okay, Kalina. Okay, an accident in Kalina. Okay, very good.